Take a seat. Justin, we've been having problems lately. It's been too many kids skipping. So I'm gonna need you and Chance to step in our game more. We don't play around here. And I'm not playing with you.
Yes, sir.
Now do your job and get out of my office.
Yes, sir.
Now let's get back to you.
2 hours later.
You know what I'm saying? I want you! I want you! You know what I'm saying? Let's go!
Yo, hold on, what's your name?
Years later.
Hey, I think I had it.
I swear I have it. We're
going to the office right now.
I swear I have
it. Come with us. Office now.
Now.
Come on.
Now. Whoa.
Office now.
2 hours later.
Your time has come. There's no way out of this.
Ma'am. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Girl, hold on. What you stop me for?
Why?
I stopped you because your outfit is not so appropriate.
You can't even see no skin.
Your shorts is way too high. Ma'am, I'm talking to you. We need to come back when we get to the office.
You definitely need some Tic Tacs or something because your breath stinks.
Right now, or you're getting a referral.
Okay, whatever.
Let's go. So, sir, we was here because... Ma'am, can you please get off your phone? I say get off your phone.
Get off your phone right now.
So, sir, I brought this young lady here because she is dress coded and she's having an attitude, so I'm gonna need you to give her a referral.
Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Good work, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Let's get it.
Yeah!
Sit your ass down.
That's tough.